A couple different things. When we talk about the biology of Palmer, number one, it's a hybrid. So there is a male and a female plant out in each field. So we're getting this cross-pollination each time that they're reproducing. You know, we think about corn and hybrids, we're getting that almost hybrid vigor going on. The ones that are surviving are getting harder and harder to control all the time. Where did it come from? It came from the Sonoran Desert, and so it understands and it thrives in dry conditions, which is basically what we deal with in western Kansas. So as we increase our temperatures, we're going to throw a thicker cuticle on that leaf, so it's harder to get those herbicides into. As the temperature increases, we get up to that 95-100 degrees, this weed is actually metabolizing stuff even better than when it's cooler. I mean, most crops that we deal with like those cool temperatures. This weed actually gets more and more tougher to control as we get those temperatures to increase. The other thing is you can look at this and say, well, that's one plant, but in reality, it's like 50 or 60 different plants, because each one of these little terminal buds is a growing point. So if I would take this weed with, say, a contact type of a herbicide and take off this whole side of it, well, I still have a viable plant going on there. I can take off more of it and I still have a viable plant going on. So I really have to take off every single thing within that plant to be able to control it with a contact herbicide.